Easter without an Easter egg hunt. Dozens of kids filled Cashman Field this morning for a huge egg hunt. Okay, it really wasn't a hunt. The eggs were sort of thrown out on the field, but it looks like the kids had a blast anyway. And this was hosted by Easter Seals Nevada and the Las Vegas 51s. The event supports Autism Awareness Month. Violence in the street.